There's only two ways to paint behind a toilet. First way, remove the whole toilet. That's unnecessary, and you risk making a bad seal the second time you install it. The second way, just remove the lid. Standard toilets always have about an inch and a half gap back here, which is enough room for a mini roller. And if you use your paint stick, you can thread it onto your mini roller. There we go. Now you got two hands. You can roll the paint right in behind the toilet all the way to the floor.